Final day of September as it was City League Volleyball from Whitmer High School. Both teams were wearing the pink uniforms for Volley for the Cure as all the proceeds went to the Susan G. Komen Foundation as they increased the awareness of breast cancer, and Whitmer took on Start tonight, and the Panthers were victorious in three straight games to go to 5-3 in City League play.